Okay. Iron, Charlotte, how you doing today? Shmoby, thank you for coming, and thank you for stopping by, and have a wonderful dinner, man. 9:10, that's 10 minutes of extra work. I'm sorry, me. Hail the Red Lizard. Alright. Piggles, how are you doing? Continue onward and forward with our adventure. I was doing something. What? I don't know. Still meh? How are you? I'm sorry you're still meh. You feeling better though? A little bit? I think I wanted to go left, young man. A little bit, maybe? Feel better! Feel better. I'm doing... accidentally accepted a shift during school because I wasn't paying attention when they called. Oh, you're doing good. Wow, I just skipped that. Glad you're doing good, Piggles. Welcome, welcome. Sorry you accepted a shift without noticing. Alright, we want to move up to here, obviously. So that we can have that statue within our borders and we can bring this recruit camp within reasonable distance of a wall. Also, we need to do that anyway just to get closer to the portal. Psy Kingdom, I'm sorry. Is it Blood Moon? It sounds really ominous for not Blood Moon. I don't think it is, but it sounds pretty ominous. I knew I was accepting a shift, I just thought that they said I would be starting at 4, not starting at 2 and ending at 4. Gotcha. Chainsaw! Chainsaw, how are you doing today? I can't even see the moon because of the clouds. Like, I literally cannot see the moon. Also, I need to move this way. Mod me? I don't need any more mods, man. How you doing, Chains? As someone who actually lives in a kingdom, I question the accuracy of this game. What up, Ogre? How you doing today, Ogre? Ogre! How you doing today? You guys hear there's gonna be a FMA live-action movie? Oh! Oh, Full Metal Alchemist. Hi, Chance. Can I adopt you as my secondborn? Jahala, come back. Ooh. You can blame it all on me. Nope. No, 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 no. Nope, no, no. Because I never dabbled in FMA. FMA is one of those shows I gotta watch. I just have never really got into. I started watching it and I never finished it. And the Ghost in the Shell live-action movie looks amazing. I don't know what that is either. I think if I kept going right, there were more recruits. I think I misdid my recruiting. Maybe not. I thought we were farther up on the right, but maybe that was last kingdom. That noise sounded terrible. Pretty sure it was my horse, though. Oh, fuck! Glad I didn't send builders out here. That's because TV is seen as the work of the devil in Canada. I don't think that's true, Ogre. Yeah, no. I don't think that's a true statement. You guys need to retreat. They're coming. That also sounds blood moony, but I can't see it. I can't see it because of the cloud. There you go. Blood moon. It's on this side because we saw monsters on this side. We watch TV all the time. How else are we supposed to watch hockey and moose and beer commercials? Come on, guys. Don't be stupid. Don't be dumb. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Come on. Ow. Ow. Hey! They held out! They held out that time. Sweet! Yeah, it is. I saw it on TV, which explains why Canada didn't really... Come on, Ogre. Oh, that was awesome. We lived through that one. I wonder why we didn't live through the last one. Wonder what was different. I found a song that's appropriate for Ogre. Let's see. I am Pudge Dota 2 song. They did? Damn archers. Yes, I'm still salty. You feel left out of the mod squad? I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry you feel left out. Well, I can keep going. I think there's a camp over here. I can't really remember. There might not be. There. I don't remember. But this, it was just Blood Moon, so nothing's happening tonight. I'm able to get recruits without worrying about them getting eaten. Also, I need to move up. There. Need to have that extra wall. How's your San Diego team going? Great. Fantastic, actually. Oops. Glad I came back this way. I'll give you a baby if you mod pie. So there's end of the game. What up, Sam? Kingdom? Yeah, there's an end to Kingdom. Sam, thank you for hosting me. Who'd you relocate to get them? Toronto. Chains, thank you for the attempt at hosting me. That didn't work. Yeah, I think he knows. Love me? I do, Chains. Now there's no more Canadian teams. Why not relocate a shit team like Denver or LA? Because Denver and LA have been around forever. The Raptors are relatively new, and they're the only Canadian team, which is weird. That should be the Xmas number one song. It's awesome. Welcome back, Shmoby. How you doing today, Shmoby? Welcome, welcome. I think after Blood Moon, gonna move them up a wall. Some asshole decided to move Vancouver to Sacramento. No, they decided to move Vancouver to Memphis. But there was a Vancouver team. Doing all right? I'm glad you're doing all right, Schmoby. Welcome, welcome. Been to the doctors to speed up referral to his physician? No, psychiatrist. Physician. That is not what that says. Well, hope everything works out for you, Shmoby. Whatever's going on. Shouldn't a Canadian team be called something more relevant to Canada? Like Walrus? Or Fluffy Penguin? Or Mouse Knuckles? My bad, I always mess up Sacramento and Memphis. Piggles, if it makes you feel any better, I relocated two other teams. I relocated Sacramento and Philadelphia. I didn't just relocate. Toronto. Also, in a different franchise, I move Memphis back to Vancouver. I think we're even. Shoot it, shoot it, shoot it, shoot it, shoot it, shoot it! Thank you. The Archer Towers are almost worse. It's almost like moving the Archer closer to getting eaten. Oh. My knight died. How did that happen? And when did that happen? Crap. I saw that one going in the water. I tried to stop that from happening. I might try classic again, but get an anthill of archers till I do anything. I mean, do whatever you want. Need to look me over and check if I'm okay and what I need. Gah, bells. I'm not gonna move up yet. Not yet. Okay. Because the knights are weak and sometimes randomly die out of nowhere. The knights are strong, though! Like, the point of the knight is to be super strong. But it feels like they're super weak now. Feels like they nerfed the knight, which is like the only way you can win the game, so... I don't know why they would have done that. You have to have a knight in order to take the portal. So if the knight is weak, you can't really do anything. I have my friend and my friend's brother over for the weekend. Nice! Very nice, Shmoby. Best defense measure you could take is to mount a spiked iron bar 3 bricks up the wall. That way when the uniform height monsters headbutt your wall, they'll just impale themselves. I mean, you're not wrong. I don't have that option. Oh, fuck! His brother's 11 years old and has the same birthday as me, just a different year. Timing. Go Shmoby's friend's brother. My birthday's in 7 days, not hyped. Why not hyped? Happy birthday, Shmoby! Be hyped for your birthday. Oh, what a terrible boulder! What an awful boulder! It hit the wall and bounced back. Oh! While I'm thinking about it, next week I have the week off of school because of American Thanksgiving. So, there'll be a stream on Wednesday. However, there will not be a stream next Thursday. Because Thanksgiving. But I will be streaming on Wednesday. I still have to go to school on Monday, so we'll see what happens. But I don't think I'm going to be able to stream on Monday. You need payday to come faster? Nice. I already have most of my presents. You're not hyped for your birthday either? I mean, true. made a mistake. I downloaded and attempted to play Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon, and it's a taste that won't fade. That's the free game. Also, the free game on Xbox One is Murdered Soul Suspect. How am I supposed to get Pokemon? Catapult has betrayed me. Laptop I'm trying on is my birthday and Christmas present. I got it in July. The feeling when Pobzer isn't streaming on my birthday feels bad, man. What are you giving thanks for? Thanksgiving. Giving thanks for our country. For family. For friends. For stream. All the things I'm thankful for. / unfollow. He didn't on mine either. I can't! I have school! I can't stream if I have school. Blood Dragon's like the kind of 80s neon nonsense one, right? That's a way to describe it, yes. Actually, I believe you're celebrating murdering the indigenous people in the name of God. The indigenous people were the people who gave us Thanksgiving, though. And I'm not celebrating that. I am not celebrating that at all. Don't feel bad, Pops didn't stream on 43 of my birthdays either. You're making enemies in summer mods? Nah. It's a shit fest. Who? Who what? What are you hooing?
Woo!
Am I allowed to do this, or no? Not. Okay. Good to know. BRB? No worries. You BRB all you want. Oh, hi, Aaron. Hello again, Shmoby. You'll be celebrating your birthday on Thanksgiving? Nice. I think tomorrow is Blood Moon. I may be wrong and miscounted, but I think tomorrow is the Blood Moon. The boat is ready to go. That's the good part. So whenever I want to leave, I can. Pumpkin pie. I need another knight, so I'll figure that out. 1 + 1 = 2, then what's the circumference of the sun? Big number. A very, very big number. 2,713,406 miles. Nice. I am, but only to Bellingham. Where's Bellingham at? I don't know Bellingham off the top of my head. Sounds about correct. The sun is big. I googled it. I did a Charlie. What our coach is saying it is we might be out somewhere in Indiana for a lacrosse tournament. You should figure out where, man. Come all the way to Indiana. That's kind of odd. But you should figure out where if you can. I don't know where Bellingham is. Someone Google it. Alright. I need to move up. Well, I need a new knight is what I need. And I need to move up. Tonight's blood moon. We'll move up all the way up here. And, put that wall down, and that wall will help me get to that other far camp where we can get more people. Also, it'll get me closer to the portal, which is what I need anyway. And then that'll, once we break that portal, I can get rid of, or I can launch the boat. Because the dock is over there, and I just need to get rid of the portal to go that way. I'm not sure if that's where we're going yet. Okie doke. He said he didn't pay attention at the meeting. It's probably your link didn't work for some reason. Not on this side. Is it on the left again? It's on the left again. Basically, Thanksgiving, celebrating Native Americans save some idiots by giving them food because the pilgrims thought it was better to pack shoes and Bibles than it was to have food and water. To the natives celebrating Thanksgiving as the time when the pilgrims gave them smallpox. I mean, if you want to think about it like that, you can. I wasn't there, so. Pretty much, Ogre. But they didn't all die of smallpox. Uh-oh. That's a really bad sign. Tens. What up, Sleep? That's a really bad sign that a knight died. That's a really bad sign also. I hate that, if I'm not, like, on the side where the blood moon is, it feels like they do more damage. Well, we survived. No, don't be sorry, Sleep. How you doing today, Sleep? You gotta go? No worries, Smoby. You do what you gotta do, man. There's a wall right in the camp. I'm sorry for being... God dang it. You're having a sandwich with lettuce? Mustard and mayo? Nice. Shmoby, you have a wonderful rest of your day if I don't see you again. And thickly sliced chicken. That sounds pretty good, man. I'm not gonna lie. Or thinly, not thickly. Thinly sliced chicken. think that's enough money for now. A wall in your camp? Is it around a Mexican? I should go visit Pobs and just not tell him about it. Yes, Ogre, and his name is Juan. I should have enough to do this to full wall capacity. Also, I think I can cut this tree down and the camp is fine. I don't think the camp will go away if I cut that tree down, so. But it should let me build this wall now, I think. Cutting that tree down should let me build this wall, I think. Yeah, so now I can have the double thick wall. I'll deal with that later. This right, I might genuinely solo Calypso Casino before you, Austin, if funny do it. I mean, if you do, I'll be impressed. Back, welcome back, Charlotte. Thank you for the money. Just leave that there. Gotta drive my car to the petrol station. No worries, Maury. You do what you gotta do. Besides that, how are you doing today, Mr. Maury? Okay, see you, Maury. Thank you for stopping in. I'm great. Cheers. See ya. See ya. Drive carefully. I will drive carefully into a tree. The coin purse reminds me of the Twitch Bits bag. There's a Bits bag? I didn't even know that was a thing. I'm impressed. I've impressed you before while playing Rocket League, so from my knowledge, it's not very hard. I mean, I'd never seen you play Rocket League. Also, I'd really never even seen Rocket League. Bits Cup. Ow! I didn't even know there was a Bits Cup, let alone a Bits Bag. Don't you dare, Maury. I'd miss you. Also, I like trees. That hurt. Bits confused me. I'm sorry. Tig old bitties. God damn it, sleep. You played with Up. You played with me, Funny Stubbs Kit, when it was free. That's what I'm talking about. Are we not talking about the same thing? Well, rip those guys. They're not gonna make it. What hurt? I slammed my hand. Or I slammed my finger against the bottom of my desk. Like an idiot. You don't know? Okay. wasn't paying attention. Okay. Probably a really bad idea, but let's do it anyway. I'm all about bad ideas. Dinner lurk? No worries, Ogre. You dinner lurk all you want. Alright, so, I'm thinking we're gonna refortify that wall, obviously, and then we'll have, like, double wall support. And then on the left, next time a blood moon happens, I will go expand to the left. That really big far walk they have to do on the left, because that'll give us enough time for that, I think. What up, Estonian? How are you doing today? How you doing today, Mr. Estonian? Okay. Now I'm gonna run back over here. Do that. I'm gonna try and build this wall. Depending on where the sun is by the time I get over here, I'm gonna try and build the wall or not. I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait. I'm not comfortable with trying to build that yet. I bet they would have been fine, but I was just a little uncomfortable trying to get that built. So I did not. I'm great, gonna have a 2-week vacation next week so I can play through the Mass Effect trilogy in peace. At least my work is not in the way. Dude, very nice, Estonian! I'm about to have a break myself. I'm about to have a break off of school this coming week. Will be awesome. If you hurry, you can make it. Yeah, I would have been able to build that wall in time. Oh well, though. Vacation! Oh, I was gonna say the first boulder always misses, but that one hit, so can't say that. Guys, kill it. Kill the man-eater! Yeah! Wow, rip. Okay. Build that. How am I doing? I'm doing so good, knowing that I'm about to be on break. I can finally relax for the first time in a while. I mean, you could still say it, but that'd be weird. This game, although I'm buying it on Xbox, it looked odd. I really like it, but I'm biased because I played the Kingdom Classic version, and this is a different. This is the sequel, but I still really like the game. I think it's a lot of fun. It's just management resource. So if management resource game is something you're into. This could be for you. Oh, cool. I did it where it did double. Oh, look how many people are over here. I don't think they're gonna make it, but I'm gonna try and see what happens. Look at the portals just on top of one of the archer places. That ought to distract them. Oh, there's no way they're gonna make it with how slow they're moving. Yeah, there's no way. At least that guy's not gonna. Well, no, that guy's not gonna make it. He doesn't want to run. Gotta go. See you soon. No worries, man. You do what you gotta do, Estonian. You do whatever you gotta do, Estonian. Dude, I paid gold for you to make it. You better make it now. Stop walking! Move! Oh my gosh, please, man. I need you to move. I'm invested in this peasant now. If the peasant doesn't want to live, that's his choice. Nah! He's gotta live. He has to now. You are so close. Come on, man. Come on, man. You can do it. The little peasant that could. Come on. The wall is right there. Come on, man. I think he's gonna make it. Yeah! Woo! If he lives, he's gotta go on a diet. Run! Everybody else ran. He was the only one that didn't. Name the peasant? That was Billy. If that was a Billy, if I have ever seen a Billy. Yep, Charlotte got it. Charlotte understands. Double wall action, holding up well. Such a Billy. Wait, 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 wait. Money to the guy. I actually feel very good about the amount of money I have. I probably shouldn't, but I do. I feel like we've stockpiled money very well. I think tomorrow's blood moon, right? I don't think I miscounted. Tomorrow is the blood moon? Oh no. You guys are in the way. I can't pay the. There you go. There you go. They've taken over the recruiting camp. Because what I need to do is when Blood Moon happens, if Blood Moon's on the right, I need to move during the night while the left is clean to do that. If Blood Moon's on the left, I just have to wait until the left holds off the Blood Moon. And right after that, I have to run and start building that wall. Because that way, they'll move and they'll have 2 days to get where they need to go. Which is more than enough time, especially for the catapult that moves exceptionally slow. The only problem with moving left is there's not a second wall. It's a really long way to fall back. Like, there's only the one wall to the left that I can build, and that's a really long way that way. So if that wall goes down, it's going to be a long retreat back to this wall. But I gotta do it. I have to move closer to the portal. And I have to move closer to that camp. That way we can recruit that camp without worrying about those guys dying when I recruit them. Also, so that I can go get the portal. Once I get the portal, I don't ever have to worry about the left anymore. The left is taken care of, and I never have to worry about it ever again. Ugh, it's always nerve-wracking to me. And then they all die. The end. No! Why? Why would you say such horrible things? Also, the boat is done. I don't have to worry about the boat. I should have counted the amount of money I put in it. That way I would know. Like, I definitely should have counted the money. That way I would have known. How much it takes. I think that's fine. Because it happened to me. No! The kingdom of the red lizard will persevere. We will survive. I think that's it. I can't see with all of my archers just crowding this area. The right is definitely bigger than the left is. I don't think by much, though. I really don't think I've expanded very far, to be honest. Almost forgot to do that. I'm glad that they don't get rid of that guy, like in the first game where they would get rid of the chest that gave you all that money. When you built a castle, all of a sudden you only got the one coin and your only income was farming and stuff. Obviously they couldn't do that. Because farming is not a viable source of income for a long time. So they had to make it different. I need to get to the statue. Player must buy 59 ship parts at a price of 2 coins each, consuming 118 coins of ship parts. Each part has to be hammered by builders to add to the ship. Also note that the first island, the first 26 parts forming the armature are given free, lowering the cost of the parts by half. Once every part is added, 2 more coins must be paid, and the ship will fall to the river. So I gotta pay 120 coins for the ship to be a thing. That's a lot of coins. If I just went by the coins that the guy gave me every day, that would be 8 coins. So it would take me 15 whole days of spending no money to just buy the boat. A boat that we already built and somehow we crashed again, I guess. 120 coins? Yeah. I don't see anything. Are we free over here to do what we need to do? I think we are. I think it was the right side. Unfortunately, the next wall is right here, and I would have to get rid of the camp in order to have it. Crash every single time. That too. We also crash every time. Need a builder. You spend all that money on boats, but no sailors. You're a terrible investor. But I have sailors. My people are the sailors. Whoever the captain is needs to be fired. I should go check the right, because, you know, just in case something terrible happened. I still got a catapult. Nothing happened to the catapult. Nothing happened to my knights. I don't think anything bad happened. The catapult is really the judge of if something bad happened. Because a knight could lose his mind and charge the greed if he wanted to. But, like, the catapult never leaves the wall. So if the catapult's dead, that means the wall is broken. Wait, 3 coins, not 2 for the builder? Yeah, that's always how it's been. The builder's always 3 coins. It's the night after Blood Moon, nothing is coming. Nothing's coming. It's night after Blood Moon. Oh, yeah. Guys are building that kind of slow. I guess it is the biggest wall, so. There we go. I had way too many builders, so I never bought those. Yeah, it's always good to have more archers than you know what to do with. But builders are equally as important. It's just different. It's a different strategy playing this versus the classic game. I know I keep comparing the two, but it's the only thing I can compare it to is the original game. I had like 5 builders standing at my castle. If not more. You probably needed to have them go do stuff. Unless you just had way too many builders and you had builders doing things and they didn't, those other ones didn't know what to do. Yeah, this side held. Very nice. In the words of What's-His-Face from Mass Effect 1, hold the line. Well, I have builders standing here not doing anything, so I guess I have too many. I just had way too many. All right. So we can go attack the portal, but I'm gonna do that. I guess I should do that soon. I mean, I guess I don't want to wait until after Blood Moon. I don't know. I don't know. I think maybe I'll attack the portal tomorrow. I guess because I kept paying that one guy to give me free stuff. I mean, if you're paying him, you're not really giving him, you're not really getting free stuff, right? You have to pay for it. It's not really free. Back! Welcome back, Estonian! Welcome back, Estonian. Actually, I don't have enough money to send both knights, so maybe I won't do that. Maybe I'll wait till tomorrow. I had to change the water for our turtle tortoise, whichever is the water one. Oh. That's not the point, and you know what I meant. They're not even really touching the wall, let alone doing damage to it. L! Day 50. Four, 5 little guys and 2 big ones break it. Listen, we're all about positivity here. Positivity. Hobsitivity. Alright, I'm going for it. I'm sending my knights and archers. And we'll see what happens. Of course, this is a bad time to be. Tired. Go get him! You have the damage boost and everything. Go get him. Come on, guys, you have the damage boost, you can do it! Yeah! I saw it crumbling! Yeah! Yeah, get it! Oh, the knights are so bad! They're so terrible! Jesus, they're just... they're fucking with the greed now. God, the knights are the worst! They're so bad now. Why are the knights so bad? You remember at Kingdom Classic where one knight would hold off greed for like a full minute? Like, they held those guys off for forever! And, like, the three times I've sent knights to portals in Kingdom Newlands, the knight just fucking keeled over and died and didn't do anything. That's so weird. I don't remember. Well, then. So I need money. I need to re-recruit, obviously. Oh, here's a new knight. That's good. Now I need another one. Man, that's so dumb. I don't have any positive. I don't have any commentary that's positive for that. So stupid. Oh, now it, oh, I'm living past Dale. That's the achievement. I was like, I was already on Dale. Why are you giving me the Dale achievement? Well, knights suck now, confirmed. Knights are awful, confirmed. Oh, I got him. Sweet. Remember, positivity. Well, the positive thing is we're going to take the portal out. That portal is going down. Regardless of how bad the knights are, that portal's going down. Positivity? Is it like Scientology? I don't know what that is, but yes. Scientology is a belief that, Tom Cruise believes in, and other people. I don't know the belief system enough to tell you about it, but I know those two guys believe it. Why are those two guys in the nest? Because if there's a archer nest, there are always guys inside of it. whether that's where the wall is or not. Google Scientology? Correct. That's a thing you could do. Yeah, that portal is, like, half dead. And I think I spawned them. I did. I need to stop walking toward that thing. What do they believe? I don't know. You'd have to go Google it, because I don't know their stuff. I think Blood Moon is tomorrow. A horse upgrade would be really nice. Could use a horse upgrade so I could run faster and longer. I don't see anyone here. There he is, within the group of archers. Come on, horse. At least you have a whole horde of peasants to throw at your problems. I mean, you're not wrong. I do have a ton of people. Whoa! The damn neighbor's kid is screaming again. I'm sorry. Scientology is the belief that life on Earth came from space and the soul is eternal, but in order to be eternal, the soul must be pure. The only way to purify the soul is to attend Scientology churches, also pay money to gain levels, which allow you access to higher level secrets. Also, the world will end when the unbelievers are thrown into a volcano. Well then, I mean, there's more to it than that, obviously, but is this the side? Is this going to be the side? I think it's Blood Moon. If it's not, then I miscounted. Time to retreat, everybody. In short, it's a cult and it's banned in many European countries. Also, Scientology was created by Ron L. Hubbard, who is a science fiction writer, or who was a science fiction writer. So there's your massive clue. I don't know anybody personally that believes in Scientology. He got eaten. The game counted him as getting eaten. That is not enough archers. Whatever. I think we can get it right here. Hey! Okay, here comes the big wave. Or not! Maybe that doesn't happen anymore. Oh, that's it for the left! We never have to worry about this side again. Although, the game is very red at the moment. The game is super red at the moment. I'm very worried about that. What the fuck? What is happening? Is there a massive siege coming on the other side that I'm missing? I think it was on the other side and I missed it. Didn't night just end? Yeah, but normally when we kill a portal, the portal like throws a fit and shoots out a ton of more monsters to fight us. But there's no portal on the left side. We just killed the portal on the left side. There's no portal on the left side. So I think the right side was the side that threw a fit. I think what just happened there is because the left side doesn't have a wall portal built into it, the right side was the side that vomited the monsters. Maybe you should invest less in walls, more in gyms. Your peasant needs their cardio. You're not wrong. Yeah, I think that's what happened. I'm pretty sure we got attacked over here. And we just held it. I'm almost positive that's just what happened. We don't ever have to worry about the left anymore. Like, literally, no more left. There's nothing over there. No portal. I don't ever have to check it on Blood Moon Nights. The only side I ever have to worry about is this side. Kill the man-eater. Run, Tubby, run. Yes. Oh my god, look at how many man-eaters there are. And we killed them all. Oh my gosh, look at how many ogres there are. Oh, we did it! Wow, that was a crazy blood moon, but we survived. And these guys backed up because they didn't know. Maybe check, see if there's a horse. There's not. I've been on both sides. There's not. I checked both sides all the way to both walls. I ran past the portals earlier when the game was relatively new. Now, you don't get any loot for destroying a portal. You just get the peace of mind that there's no portal over there. And now I have the hiccups. God dang it. God dang it! God dang it! Yourself, I'm not. I'm fairly sure we could just send the boat now. I'm almost positive that we can, just send the boat. Portal's done. That should actually build that weird portal thing. I didn't say hurt, but that too. Don't hit yourself. It's fine. Yeah, there's nothing over here. It's just boat time. Let's do it. That way I can have the boat ready to go whenever I want to leave. What are you guys retreating for? There's nothing over here. Y'all don't have to worry about anything. I bet it's gonna keep getting harder too, because this is the second island, so I bet the third island is harder. There we go. Go ahead and push that to the dock. And we can leave. We can leave whenever we want. I know this has been said already, but the water is amazing in this. Out of place compared to the 8-bit land. The water continues to be amazing. I also like that you can take your knights with you. So, when the boat gets all the way to the end of the dock, I can send my knights, like, going to attack a portal, but instead of attacking the portal that's not there, they get on the boat. So I have knights when I get to the next land already. And the archers that go with them come with me as well. So that's pretty solid. On top of the archers that are already coming with me anyway. I think that was my problem before. Was that I didn't bring extra with me. I just brought what was given to me. And it wasn't enough. No, that hasn't been said before. I'm risking a lot coming out here, I think. Yeah, the only thing over here is the wall portal. There's that camp right there that's useless and I will never get, and the wall portal. So there's nothing over here, basically. There's no reason for me to even continue this way. Guys, retreat! Well. Go, man, go! Go, man, go! Did he get eaten by the wall? What just happened? Oh, I guess not. I guess he just disappeared into the group of archers. What a bad shot. Sometimes that catapult's really useful, and 80% of the time the catapult does nothing. That's a lot of them. Oh boy, it ate something. Oh, that's so many of them. I think the game wants me to move on. Oh, that's so many of them. Oh, they're still coming. Holy shit! That was so many things! And it lasted all night. The last thing died as the sun came up. Wow. All of that is what she said. I wish I could take my freaking store fill of money with me. You think that a culture who has ships, walls, catapults, big nests could make a second torch? Or could make, like, the ability to go to a different side? When there's no reason to be on the left side anymore. I guess I'm a mute king and I can only speak in money. Because if I was a normal king, obviously I'd ordered my people to go to the other side. Y'all are still very slowly pushing the boat. Actually, nobody's pushing it, it's just sailing. There's no worker pushing the boat this time. Oh, yeah, there is. They're right there. He's just behind the mast. To the left, to the left. Everything you own? Alright. That ship is slowly moving where I need it to be. Slowly being the opportune word there. It is still winter. So I still don't have any farmers. I mean, it doesn't look very wintry outside of the fact that there's no leaves on the trees. I don't know why these two man-eaters are going over here. I don't know why they did that. I guess they decided it wasn't worth it and that they were gonna go into the kingdom now. I guess that's what the tower's for. To stop that from happening. I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna be able to stay here very long. If they keep hitting me that hard every night, I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna be able to stay here that long. That's why I have that double wall defense. Double wall defense is bae. I like that one coin in my pouch that's like ready to fall out. Come on, horse. Is the boat where I need it to be yet? Oh yeah, I have this now, sweet. You are so close! Oh no, you're there. Well. Yeah, you're there. Okay. Boat is docked and ready to go, so that means I need to do this. send my knights and the archers that go with them to get on the boat. That way when I'm ready to go, I'm really ready to go. I just watched the worst review of an item ever. What did you watch? I guess the video being 13 minutes is a clue. What'd you watch? Go through the Stargate? I just did. I just Stargated. A wand review? There's reviews of wand. You know what? I'm not surprised. Jesus. I need to leave. It's getting bad here. Yeah, I gotta go. It's getting bad. I'm gonna take as much money as I can possibly hold and leave. I talked for 5 minutes, opened the box, talked for 2 minutes, took the wand out of the box, talked for 5 minutes without showing the wand, and then finally showed it. Sounds like a solid review. Kappa. I gotta pee. So as soon as we set sail, I'm gonna go pee, and we'll take a break. But was it worth it? Yeah. Awesome. Not one bit. All right. Guys, that's Island 2. Done. Island 2 is done. The crown is safe after 58 days. Woo! Hey, I can go back to different islands. Oh, that's cool. Pretty cool. This is the new one, so let's go here. Hail the Red Lizard. Okay, I gotta pee. If you guys need to pee or get a drink or get some food, do it now. I'll be right back. BRB. Actually, I'm also gonna take this time to make some food, so this is gonna be an extended break. If you need to do anything, do it now. Thank you. Okay, I'm back. Alrighty, I'm back. There's a horse, are you sure you didn't miss it? You just watched me run up and down the entire island. Also, I ran up and down the first island. I didn't see a horse, I promise. I was looking for it. So you waited 12 minutes to see some guy's wand. There are websites where the wand appears much faster. God damn it, Ogre. Yay, I got my goddamn it. Wand? Yeah. Apparently Charlotte spent 12 minutes waiting to see some guy's wand. I think that's code for penis. I return with chicken. And cords being stuck on things. Crap. Onward and forward. How is this island gonna screw me? Take your bets now. How is this island gonna screw me? Look, the map looks like a face in the bottom left-hand corner. Which way is the ghost? Okay. Let's just hurry up. Yes! Yes, horse! It's so much faster! Ah! Yes! It's so fast! Look at this immediate horse spawn I got. Wow! This is way faster. It's not black! That's racist! It's not racist. Oh, this is immediately great. So there's two horses over here. There's this one right here. And that was my horse. But that looks exactly the same. This is my horse to the left, right here. And then this horse right here looks exactly the same as my old horse. This one's a little bit darker and has a black mane. And it's way fucking faster. Which is immediately the best thing ever. Oh, it's so fast. I bet it has less stamina, but it's way faster. I think they should add multiplayer to this. That'd be fun. I think they said they weren't going to because it'd be too easy. I actually believe I read that somewhere. Ooh. Interesting. Yeah, this thing definitely has less stamina. But it is much fucking faster. So, I think it balances. I get where I'm going faster, but I have to wait longer to do it. Fun. So it doesn't do anything different? I mean, I'm faster. I'm definitely faster. You run faster, but not as long? That's at least what it feels like. I could be wrong. I could be wrong, but that's just what it feels like to me. Instead of slower but longer. I think that's what I'm getting at. I think that's what it's getting at. Alright, so I need to go out and find things. Most importantly, I need to find the the stone thing. I need to find that quickly. Chicken today. It was odd, but good. That sounds pretty delicious, I'm not gonna lie. Go ahead and just start that. Yes! Yes. Okay, thus far, everything seems decent. That camp's pretty far away. Man, if there's a portal over here, it's far away. I'm still going. It's another camp. Don't jinx it, true. Wow, that is really far. That is really far. That other portal on the right was much closer. Hey, what up, cheat codes? How you doing today? How you doing today, Mr. G-Coats? Do you have to break camps to pass them? No, it depends. It depends on how everything spawns. If there's a camp on top of a wall, then yes. If there's a wall, like, past the camp by itself that I can get to, no. It's just, it's RNG. And, I don't think I have to on that side. I want to move up. What I want to do is build out one more time and then upgrade to a castle or upgrade to a stone walls. Oh, I can't. I have to break the tree right here. I don't want to do that. Rip. You're good, I'm glad you're good, cheat codes. Welcome, welcome, man. Oh, fuck. Glad you're doing good. Ooh. My worker stood out there like an asshole. That free Overwatch weekend this weekend? Is it really? Is it free weekend again? If it's free weekend, I'm getting it for the weekend again. Let's do that at the town hall. That way we can get our banker guy immediately. Guy. Yes, all right, I'll be getting it.
thump, I'm sorry. There you go, banker guy.
There's a dog that can follow you in land 2. Cool. This is land 3, though. Or is this land 2? Does the first one not count? Does tutorial land count as a land, or is it just the tutorial? Because if there was a dog on land 2, it wasn't there. I went up and down that entire island, and it was not there. I don't know. Yeah, I went up and down that whole island, but I didn't see anything. Camp over here. I need to figure out which side the dock is on. Kill the deer. Shoot it dead. If I could, I would, but I can't. Double portal? Well then. Well then, alright. Dock is on the right. We gotta go through 2 portals to get to the dock. Two portals. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. This is bad. Horse, this is bad. Uh-oh. 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 This is not good. I didn't think they could come this way. I only thought they would go after my camp. That's the archer thing again. Dang, dang indeed. That was close. I mean, it would have been close had I not found that, had I not found that thing full of money, then it would have been really close. Look at all these deer I'm pushing. You're hungry? I'm sorry, Sam. Welcome, welcome, Sam. Whoops. Whoops. Dude, I just wanna pay that guy. All right, we are making bacon, slowly, but surely. Gotta recruit. It's all about recruiting. More people. More people, more things, more money. This horse might actually not be better. This horse might be worse.
BRB shower? No worries. You BRB shower all you want. Now, Builder, don't stay out here like an asshole. Come back. I don't want to break this tree. I won't have any money. Well, rip. I'm gonna have to find. And there's a wall right there. I'm gonna have to find a way to make the wall here work or something. I'm just gonna have to find a way to get around all this stuff and move to the right. Uh-oh. Run, dude. Well. He's not gonna make it. You just had a sample of hummus pita bread and fall. I don't know what fall is, but very nice, Sam. Hope it was delicious. I guess you really wouldn't on this side, because there's nothing to kill on this side. It was, but it made matters worse. What kind of matters? What kind of matters were made worse? I can build up to here. Well, there's no wall here, but there's a farm right there. Now I'm more hungry. I'm sorry, Sam. So if I build a wall up to here, I can get that farm going. So is the left side now safe forever on other islands, or was it just a futile attempt to stave off destruction on the One Kingdom? No, I had to destroy that. Iron, I had to destroy the left side to get the boat to leave. Like, if I never destroyed that portal, I would have never been able to leave. But we're on a different island now. So what I did on the last island means nothing. I don't think it's going to matter until I get to the final island. Because I think the final island is where I'll, like, make my permanent residence. Dang it, I didn't get the money to him.
One short.
Yeah, one short. Unless... No, I'm not one short. This kingdom has started to be built up very quickly. It's still not the best spawn ever, obviously, but it's pretty good. This is a much better spawn than the last island. So now what? You have to start all over on each island? What's the point? Well, Iron, I'm hoping the point is when we get to the final island that we make a permanent residence, and then we basically are playing Old Kingdom again. That's what I'm hoping. But basically, we're nomads. We build the kingdom and leave. After we build the boat. Can't buy that? Rip. Rip. Well, I know that I can buy... No? I can't buy this? I could have swore I could have bought this. I could have swore I saw a thing earlier where it was like, would you like to buy this wall? Was it way out here? It might have been way out here. It might have been this one. No? I saw that earlier, right? Oh, maybe it was past the portal. That would suck. I don't want to break this guy's thing. Like, that really would be the worst thing ever. That would actually be the worst thing ever. I'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. We'll make it work. Gosh. Okay. Anybody? Nobody killed rabbits today? I was gonna say, there's a rabbit spawn like right here. There's two of them. How'd you not kill anything? I didn't even think about that. Oh, okay, good. It doesn't do that. Thank God. Sam, take this in the spirit it's meant. Choke on that tasty bacon burger, you fetid colonial. And gone. Okay, so all it does is do the walls that are connected to your kingdom. It doesn't actually do anything past that. Okay, that is good, because I would have died otherwise. I would have just made an awful mistake.
Hey, well, they got the bunny.
I'll take it. Oh, thank you, sir. I need to build that wall up as big as I can because this side is probably not going to be expanding for a while until I can figure out how to bypass the nonsense that I've kind of been put into. I should be able to build here. This is kind of weird that I can't, because it's far enough away from everything that it should be accessible, but I guess it's not. Another mean coming your way. Get that. I'm gonna have to break those. I'm not going to, though. I literally lose my income if I do that. I'm not doing it. Howdy, folks. Howdy, Maury. Welcome, welcome. I can go here and build on the opposite side of a portal. That's retarded. Damn you, Sam. Damn you to Hades. I mean, awesome. Maury, how is your, whatever you said you had to do with your car? Filling your car with petrol. That one fine. That's what it was. Everything else went down to shit. Why? What happened, Maury? Maury, what happened? Lots of bunnies died today. Wow, you guys murdered a ton of rabbits. Last night was Blood Moon, right? So. Do that. Put my esteem or desire to live, everything, just some personal stuff. Alright, man. You ain't gotta talk about it if you don't want to. Farm right there. There's a farm over here, I'm pretty sure. There's a farm right there. So. Ah! What's up, Maury? What's up? The ceiling. Back. Had to own my lunch. No worries, Sam. Welcome back. Don't you mean eat your lunch? Sir! Come serve me. You know, maybe I don't like this horse. Maybe I was just young and naive. This horse is much faster, but the stamina is just terrible. So I gotta break down these all the way. At least up to like here. I think that's a mound of dirt right there. No, maybe it's not. Maybe that's just the trunk. Why are there so many of you guys? Hey, what up, cowman? How you doing today, cowman? Oh, there, well, that is the thing I'm talking about anyway. Yeah. You get some French fries and a burger? Dude, nice! You go for it, man. You get yourself whatever you want. Wow, so many rabbits have died today! Rabbits have died today. Jesus! Doing pretty good. This is getting closer to moving day. Twitch, stop pissing me off. I'm sorry, Sam. You live? I would have thought you'd be a Berg by now. Oh, that's greed! Ah! BRB, Twitch is stuck. No worries, Sam. You do what you gotta do. I need to get farming going as quickly as possible. Farming I can get early, better. What is that noise? I don't know if you guys can hear that or not. It's like twinkling. Twinkling is like the only way I can describe it. Really, I have to wait for them to cut down those other trees before I can have them cut this down. That's kind of annoying. Well, the immediate area spawn was alright. I'm starting to see the flaws of the spawn now. It's not as good as I thought it was. Twinkling noises? Twinkling noises. Like, especially on the right side, where I have to break that guy's camp in order to do anything, which I'm not going to do. I refuse to do that, because I'll have no money. Alright, everybody, we'll continue building out tomorrow. Everybody head back. For now, we will continue. Well, we got time, I think. Break a guy's camp? Dude, nobody breaks a dude's camp. Nobody. Okay, now, head back. We'll build out tomorrow. Hold on to that. Hold on to that money for right this second, guys. Oh, I didn't get it to him. I thought I did, I didn't. Did not get him the money in time. Hopefully he'll make it back. I don't think he will, but... Nope, he definitely ain't gonna make it back. This is like a slave game? No. No, 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 no. This is building a kingdom! Oh. We're trying to build a kingdom from the ground up. And survive terrible monsters that want to murder us. Did I lose my farmer? I may have lost my farmer. That would be upsetting. Back, welcome back, Sam. Day 10. Like Kingdom Hearts? No, not like Kingdom Hearts. I think I'm gonna switch back to the other horse. I think this horse is too... I don't like the other horse for the amount of stamina that it has. This one's got less. You liked your lunch? Dude, nice. Switching horses. Yeah, there are horse upgrades where you can get a better horse than what you have. And I have a horse right now that's really fast but has no stamina. These horses right here have more stamina. They're just not that.